The main skill that I want students to have when they leave my course is the ability to take a problem in the real world, model it mathematically. And so this is a very useful skill to be able to think abstractly about real world problems. And then once they do that, they can find and think about the best way to actually go about solving that problem. And so the key skill I want is to be able to think in this abstract manner about decision-making processes and business.
Over all possibilities, it gives us back the solution that's guaranteed to be the very best optimal solution.
Any problem you face where you need to make a decision can be modeled with a linear program. And so that program then can tell you the best way to solve your problem as long as you can generate the right model for your problem. How many employees do I need at my business? Or which route should I choose to service as United Airlines? Or I own a retail store, which products should I put on the shelves such that I can sell the most inventory? Any decision-making problem can be modeled with one of these programs. And due to their versatility, if we teach it to students, then they can take this method and basically apply it in any instance where they need to make a decision in practice, and it can help them inform the process.
And so now my make span is 8. Right, so the maximum load.
I teach in bursts of 15 to 20 minutes. Then the students break up into groups and they solve problems together. So the idea is you listen to me for a while. I teach an abstract concept, but then I think if students get a hands-on experience with a problem and just the action of doing it yourself and talking with your colleagues about the problem helps solidify the idea. So really what I teach is an analytical way to approach problems and seeing students completely rewire the way they go about solving a problem. And this is really exciting to me because you can show students a problem, they just don't know how to approach it, and a few lectures later, they can take things even more general than that and solve them.